It's a family story. It's a very beautiful, caring family story.
The story really is timeless, and it's something that, you know, has happened time after time in different ways to different groups of people. I think tradition, our opening numbers, so important, and just like understand, have this new and fresh idea of what it's like to be a refugee and be in this, a part of this community.
Like, the show has so much heart, and I think that that's something.
And dangerous.
Yeah, and dangerous.
A lot of danger.
I think that this production does a really good job at bringing the authenticity of these situations and of these people. These characters we know and love, Tevye and Yenta and stuff, can kind of become a caricature, whereas I feel like in this production, like, everything has gravity, everything has weight to it.
And I think the story sheds a lot of light on the contrast of life and the fact that we have moments that are so funny in the show and then 2 minutes later the audience could be crying.
It really also is a story about young women deciding things for themselves in a community and a tradition that didn't normally allow that. And I think for me, like, being Jewish and being able to celebrate that, I think that's really important.